That's the question. Are you doing the best that you can, given all the resources and all the knowledge and the information that you have at this point, today, right now? That's the question.
Yeah, care of love, brown sugar. About to set it like, yeah, y'all. Just my mic so I can touch it up right quick. Show me how Brooklyn do, you know what I mean? Listen, yo, let's start it up. Let's get it flowing. Let's make a move. Let's get it going. I know it's feeling like everything you want, don't it? And you've been waiting your whole life for one moment. Well, baby, here it is. You better step to it. I know you ready, right? Then, baby, let's do it. Move your neck to it. Put your arms and legs next to it. Then put whatever else is left to it. See, you're all in. Now you about to rock them. Got your focus, man. Now they got a problem. Who you talking to? Son right there. The man in the mirror. I see him. Quite clear, do your thing, Cap. Yeah, work it out, dog. It open out. Up their minds, be up. About yours. About silence yours. Everyone who ever tried to doubt yours. Get your mind right, keep your sound raw. Heavy bass, man. Make it bounce more. Make them feel it from the ceiling to the ground floor. How it sound, y'all. I know it's crazy, right? I know it's crazy tight. Don't ever take me light. It's Cap love, y'all. And that's what's up, y'all. I beat game. I know exactly what you want, y'all. I make it jump, y'all. So put them up, y'all. Brown sugar, Brooklyn, it's about to jump.
You got to give it to me. You need to give it to me. You better give it to me. Give it to me.
Brown sugar, leave the ground shook up. Got the world sweating like fiends without cook up.
You know you really wanna
give it to me. You better
give it to me.
You got to
give it to me. Give it
brown sugar. Lick your lips to it. Work your hips to it. A steady rocking like this.
It's like
1, 2, 3 into the four. That brother Cabby Cav is here, so let him know. This for my. Scramblers,
scramblers.
It's for my sexy mommy,
sexy mommy.
It's for everybody,
everybody.
Bang it at any party and watch them rock to it, bounce and pop to it. This here's hot music. Duke, I'm not losing. You need to stop fooling. I know the game very well, boy. I'm not stupid. Sharp and smart moving, applying a heart to it. Came here to get the ghetto blocks moving. And after rocking them, the porch and backyard's moving. Keep it cracking, cause I love the way that y'all do it.
You got to
give it to me. You need to
give it to me.
You better
give it to me. Give it to me.
Brown sugar, leave the ground shook up. Observe the way how we make it sound. Put up like, you got to
give it to me.
You need to
give it to me.
You got to
give it to me. Give it
brown sugar. Lick your lips to it. Work your hips to it. Steady rocking like this.
Damn, baby. Damn, baby. Damn, baby. Damn, baby. Damn, baby. Damn, baby.
Stuck in L.A., you know, playing college ball in L.A., stuck that way. You know, I would have went through the same alley, the same lane that most niggas out there right now are stuck on, trying to, you know, be more than what they have to be or be popping when they really ain't got to be popping. You just be you. You know, do what you love because you love it, not because you feel like this is going to create a brand for yourself that is going to get you popping. You know what I'm saying? You don't do it for people around you. You do it really because you genuinely love this. Like when people starting up brands and starting up photography and doing all this shit around them because they seeing people eating off of this. But is it really because you really love this or is it because you feel like you can eat from this? And that's the difference that, you know, I see in a lot of cats. LA just in every field they in, not just music, but, you know, everything. It's all hype. It's all to be popular on the scene. And I grew out of that quick.